Another great example of incompetent electrical work. Apparently this disconnect had been used somewhere else. They took a cable out of the back of it, right there, brought it over to this house, and resold it to this person who owns the building, but in the meantime did some really crappy electrical work. Maybe this will be the next thing I fix here at this apartment building.